Bhagavad Gita 2.2 Shri Bhagavanu Vacha Kutastvam Kasmalam Idam Vishame Samusthitam Anarya Yustam Asvargyam Akirti Karanam Arjuna. The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, My dear Arjuna, how have these impurities come upon you? They are not at all befitting a man who knows the value of life. They lead not to higher planets, but to infamy. Shri Bhagavanu Vacha Kutastva Kasmalam Idam Vishame Samusthitam Anarya Yustam Asvargyam Akirti Karam Arjuna. Bhagavad Gita 2.7 Karpunna dosha upahato sabhava prichami tvam dharma sammurachita yat sreya syat nischitam bruhitan me shishasti aham svadhimam tam prapanyam. Shri Bhagavan uvacha asocham anvasvachastam pragyavadamscha bhasasi gatasuna agatasumscha na anusachanti panditaha. 2.13 Dehino yasmin yatha dehe kaumaram jovanam jara tatha dehantara praptir dhirastatra namoihati. 2.14 Matra sparsastu konteya shitoshno sukha dukkhada agam apaino anityas tvam titikshishva bharata. 2.15 yam hina vadhayanti yate purusam purushar sabha samo dukha sukham dhiram swamritatvaya kalpate yam hina vathayanti ite purusham purushar sabha sama dukha sukham dhiram swa amritatvaya kalpate. Best among men, Arjuna, the person who is not disturbed by happiness and distress and is already both and is steady in both, certainly eligible for liberation. Vasam sijinani yatha vihaya navani grihinati naro parani tatha sharirani vihay jinani nani Anyani samyati navani dehi. 2.23 Nainam chindanti shastrani Nainam dohati pavaka Na chainam kledayanti yapo Na shoshiyoti maruta. 2.27 Jatvasa hi dhruvo mrittur Dhruvam janma mritasya cha tasmat aparihari arthe natvam sochitum arhasi. 2.40 Neha bhikram naso hasti prattvayena vidyate salpam apiyasya dharmasya trayate mahato bhayat. 2.41 Vyavasayatmika buddhir ekahi gurunandana bahusakhahi anantascha buddha vyavasayina. 2.44 Bhovai sarja prasaktanam tayapaheta chetasam vyavasayatmika buddhir samadhi No vidhiyate. 2.45
Traigunya Vishaya Veda Nistraigunna Bhava Arjuna Nirdandva Nitya Satvasto Niryoga Shema Atmavan Traigunya Vishaya Veda Nistraigunna Bhava Arjuna Nirdvando Nitya Satvasto Niryoga Chema Atmavan.
The Vedas deal mainly with the subjects of three modes of material nature. O Arjuna, become transcendental to these three modes. Be free from all the dualities and from all the anxieties for gain and safety, and be established in the self. It was 2.45.
Durena hi avaram karma buddhi yoga dhananjaya buddho sharanam anichva kripana falahetava.
O Dhananjaya, keep all abominable activities far distant by devotional service, and in that consciousness surrender unto the Lord. Those who want to enjoy the fruits of their actions are misers.
2.50 buddhi yukto yahatiha ubhe sukrito duskrite tasmat yogaya yujasva yoga karmasu kaushalam buddhi yogat yahatiha ubhe sukrito duskrite tasmat yogaya yuchvasva yoga karmasu kaushalam.
A man engaged in devotional service rids himself of both good and bad actions even in this life. Therefore, strive for yoga, O Arjuna, which is the art of all work.
2.55 Shri Bhagavan Uvacha Prajahati Yada Kaman Sarvan Partho Manogatan Atmani Evatmana Tushta Stita Pragyastaduchate Prajahati Yada Kaman Sarvan Partho Manogatan Atmani Evatmana Tushta Stita Pragastaduchate.
The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, O Partha, when a man gives up all varieties of desire for sense gratification which arise from mental concoction, and when his mind thus purified finds satisfaction in the self alone, then he is said to be in pure transcendental consciousness.
2.56 Dukkheshu anudvigna mana sukheshu vigata spriha vita raga bhaya krodha stita dhir muniruchyate.
One who is not disturbed in the mind even amidst threefold miseries, or elated when there is happiness, and who is free from the attachment, fear and anger, is called a sage of steady mind.
2.59 Vishaya vinivartante niraharasya dehina rasovaryam rasopasya param drishtva nivartate.
2.60
Yatato hi api konteya purusasya vipaschita indriyani pramathini haranti prashavam mana.
Yatat, while endeavoring, he certainly, purusasya of man, vipaschita, full of discriminating knowledge, pramathini, agitating, haranti, throw, prashavam, by force, The senses are so strong and impetuous, O Arjuna, that they forcibly carry away the mind even of a man of discrimination who is endeavoring to control them. 2.61
Tani sarvani samyamya yukta asitamatpara vasehi jasa indriyani tasya pragya pratishthita.
One who restrains his senses, keeping them under full control, and fixes his consciousness upon me, is known as a man of steady intelligence. 2.62
Dhayato vishayan punsa shangasteshu upajayate sangat sanjayoti kama kamat krodhau abhijayate krodhat bhavati sammoha sammoha smriti viprama smriti bhangshad buddhinasho buddhinashat pranashyati.
2.64
rag dvesha vimuktaistu vishayana indriyescharan atmavasai vidheyatma prasadham adigacchati. Rag dvesha vimuktaistu vishayana indriyescharan atmavashe vidheyatma prasadam adigacchati.
But a person free from all attachment and aversion and able to control his senses through regulative principles of freedom can obtain the complete mercy of the Lord.
Prasade sarva dukkhanam hanir asya pajayate prasanna chetasa hi asu buddhir parya avasthite. Prasade sarva dukkhanam hanir asya prasade sarva dukkhanam hani asya upajayate prasannahi asu buddhi prasanna chetasa hi asu buddhi pari abatishthate. Prasade sarva dukkhanam hanir asyo upajayate prasanna chetasa hi asu buddhir pari avastit avatishthate.
Prasade, on the achievement of the causeless mercy of the Lord. Hani, destruction, asya, hi, upajayate, takes place. Prasanna chetasa, of the happy minded. Buddhi, intelligence, pari, sufficiently, avatishthate, becomes established. For one thus satisfied in Krishna consciousness, the threefold miseries of material existence exist no longer. In such satisfied conditions and consciousness, one's intelligence is soon well established.
Prasade sarva dukkhanam hani rasya upajayate prasanna chetasa hi asu buddhir pari avatishthate.
2.66
nasti buddhira juktasya nacha juktasya bhavana nacha abhavayato santir asantasya kuto sukham.
2.67
indriyani यज्ञार्थात् कर्मणो अन्यत्र लोकायां कर्म बन्धना तदर्थं कर्म कौन्तेय मुक्तसंग समाचरा.
3.12
ishtan bhogan hivo deva dasayante jagya bhavita tair dartana pradayibhyo yubhunkte stena evasa.
In charge of the various necessities of life, the demigods, being satisfied by the performance of yajna, will supply all necessities to you. But he who enjoys such gifts without offering them to the demigods in return is certainly a thief.
3.27 Prakrite kriyamanani gune karmani sarvasa ahankara bimuratma karta ahamiti manyate.
3.30
Mai sarvani karmani sanyasya adhyatma chetasa nirasir nirmamo bhutva yudhvasva brigata chvara. Sri Bhagavan Uvacha. 3.37 Kamaisha krudhaisha rajoguna samudbhava mahashano mahapapma vidhyenam yahavairinam.
3.39
Abritam jnanametena jnanino nityavairina kamrupena kunteya dushpurena analena cha.
3.40
Indriyani manobuddhir atsya adhishthanam uchyate eter bimohayati esha jnanam abrita dehinam.
The senses, mind and intelligence are sitting places of this lust. Through them lust covers the real knowledge of the living entity and bewilders him.
3.41 Tasmat tvam indriyani ado niyamya bharatar shabha papmanam prajahyenam jnana vijnana nasanam tasmat tvam indriyani ado niyamam bharatar shabha papmanam prajahyenam jnana vijnana nasanam.
Tasmat, therefore, tvam, you, indriyani, senses, adau, in the beginning, niyamya, by regulating, papmanam, the great symbol of sin, prajahi, karma. Therefore, O Arjuna, best of the Bharatas, in the very beginning, curb this great symbol of sin, lust, by regulating the senses, and slay this destroyer of knowledge and self-realization.
Tasmat tam indriyani ado niyam maya bharatar shabha papmanam prajahyenam jnana vijnana nashanam.
3.42
Indriyani parani ahor indriyebhya param mana manasastastu para buddhir yo buddhe paratastu sa.
The working senses are superior to dull matter. Mind is higher than the senses. Intelligence is still higher than the mind. And the soul is even higher than the intelligence.
4.2 evam parampara praptam imam rajarshya vidu sakalena mahata yoganashta param tapa. Janma karma chame divyam evam yovetti tatvata tyaktya deham punar janma naiti mameti so arjuna.
It was 4.9 4.10
Bitaraga bhaye krodha man maya mam upashrita bahabo jnana tapasa putam adbhavam agata bitaraga bhaya krodha man maya mam upashrita bahavo jnana tapasa putamad bhavan agata.
Vita, freed from raga, attachment, bhaya, fear, krodha, anger, mat maya, fully in me, mam, in me, upashrita, being fully situated, bahava, many, jnana of knowledge, tapasa, by the penance, puta, being purified, madbhavam, transcendental love for me, agata, attained,
vitaraga bhaya krodha, man maya mam upashrita, bahavo jnana tapasa, puta madbhavam agata.
Being freed from the attachment, fear and anger, being fully absorbed in me and taking refuge in me, many persons in the past became purified by the knowledge of me, and thus they all attained transcendental love for me.
4.11 ye yathamam prapadyante tam stataiva bhajamyaham mama vartam nu vartante manushya partha sarvasa ye yathamam prapadyante tam stataiva bhajamyaham mama vartanu anuvartante manushya partha sarvasa.
As all surrender unto me, I reward them accordingly. Everyone follows my path in all respect, O son of Partha.
Tadvidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya upadikshanti te jnanam jnaninastatvadarshina.
5.22
Yahi samsparsaja bhoga dukha jonaya evate adyantavant konteya na te shuramate buddha.
5.29
Bhoktaram yagya tapasam sarva loka maheshwaram surhidam sarva bhutanam jyatma mam santi mrichati.
6.5
Uddharet atmana atmanam na atmanam avasadayet atmaiva hi atmano bandhur atmaiva ripuratmana. Uddharet atmana atmanam na atmanam avasadayet atmaiva hi atmano bandhur atmaiva ripuratmana.
One must deliver himself with the help of his mind, not degrade himself. The mind is a friend of the conditioned soul and his enemy as well.
6.6 Bandhur atmanastasya yena atmaiva atmanajita anattasmat anatmanastu shatrutve vartita atmaiva shatruvat. Bandhur atmanastasya yena atmaiva atmanajita anatmanastu satrute vartita atmaiva shatruvat. Bandhur atmanastasya yena atmaiva atmanajita anatmanastu satrute vartita atmaiva satruvat.
Vartita remains, atmaiva, the very mind, shatrubat, as enemy. For him who has conquered his mind is the best of friends. But for one who has failed to do so, his mind will remain the greatest enemy.
Bandhuratmanastasya yena atmaiva atmanajita anatmanastu satrute varteta atmaiva shatruvat.
6.17
Yuktahara viharasya yukta chestasya karmashu yukta sapna babodhasya yoga bhavati dukkha.
Sukham atyantikam yatvat. This is 6.22 and 22.
Sukham atyantikam yatvat buddhi grayam atindriyam vetti yatra nachaibhyam sthitas chalati tatvata. Sukham atyantikam yatyat buddhri gayam atindriyam vetti yatra nachaibhyam sthitas chalati tatvata.
Translation. Sukham atyantikam. Atyantikam means supreme. Atindriyam, transcendental. Vetti, one knows.
Yam labdha cha param labdham. Yam labdha cha param labham. Mannayante nadhikam tata. Yasmin sthito na dukhena. Guru napi vichalayet. Yam labdha cha param labham. Mannayante nadhikam tata. Yasmin sthito na dukhena. Guru napi vichalayet.
Established thus, one never departs from the truth, and upon gaining this, he thinks there is no greater gain. Being situated in such a position, one is never shaken, even in the midst of the greatest difficulty.
Sukham atyantikam yatyat buddhi grahyam atindriyam vetti yatra na chaibhyam sthitas chalati tatvata.
This perfection is characterized by one's ability to see the self by the pure mind and to relish and rejoice in the self. In that joyous state, one is situated in boundless transcendental happiness, realized through transcendental senses.
Yam labdhva cha param labham mannayante nadhikam tata yasmin sthito na dukhena guru napi vichalayet.
Being situated in such a position, one is never shaken, even in the midst of the greatest difficulty.
6.26 Yato yato nischalati manas chanchalam asthiram tatastato niyamyaitat atmani eva vasamnayet.
For whom, wherever the mind wanders due to its flickering and unsteady nature, one must certainly withdraw it and bring it back under the control of the self.